Alright, hi guys. So it is June 10. No, June 11. We are going to Europe tomorrow. So, for my outfit, I have these. And Vans is light, so I have Vans shoes. I'm gonna show you tomorrow.
Split in two, yeah, the heart beats on, yeah, my heart beats on. Pump down on the brakes, speed on the road, closing eyes and run, close our eyes and run. And we could fall down deep into the ground, stand back up instead, step right ahead and go.
Why my face is so thin and yours is so thick?
Rude!
Yours are odd.
It's not a picture. It's a
I know.
It's just like,
yeah.
It's the calling of
Horny. Horny. Horny.
It's the morning call.
Hello! It's June 12. Happy Independence Day, Philippines.
Yeah. Oh my gosh! What is this?
And today is our flight at 10 a.m. We're going.
Ano kinakarga niya dito?
Regular. 87. Don't focus. That's how my dad
is. It says regular.
We're gassing up. Going to the airport, and then we're gonna go. Secret. Any message to Edmonton
tiring.
International?
Very tiring.
So tiring, so far. Why is it that?
But you guys are like a conveyor thing already. Kayo pa yung.
I can't see that. That's right there.
Oh, and I can't zoom in.
Right, yeah.
He's not happy.
Are you? Did you put this in?
Not yet, Mom.
You look too.
Yeah, I know.
Mahala ka.
They're not even moving yet.
Jump through a window, landed on two feet. Getting peace of mind, I have peace of mind. Fed through the memories of the faint heart.
We just landed from Edmonton to Toronto and we're looking for food.
I'm still hustling life.
It's, what time is it? It's like 1 o'clock in the afternoon and we really need to eat. And our flight is at 9 o'clock.
Hey, you're vlogging?
Yeah.
Shout out Lavon Marissa, my channel. Big up, bye.
So, there you go, follow her up. Weird nose. I got scared.
Anxiety.
Yeah. We're looking for food.
People
we're dying.
Are cool.
David Steve.
David's tea. And Starbucks are in front of each other.
Ano panlaman yan, ma?
Ba, peanut nga.
Puro pagkain.
Yun yung aking, chestnut.
Puro nuts. Ano ba naman yan? Bakit puro nuts ang laman ng bag ng nanay mo?
Because she's nutty.
Mommy said, I'm not.
Getting peace of mind, I have peace of mind. Fed through the memories of the faint heart. To go back to start, don't go back to start. And we could fall down deep into the ground. Stand back up instead.
Faciliterà il raggiungimento delle uscite.
English na pala naman din dapat.
Not
again,
like already.
Sorry.
In caso di rapido abbandono dell'aereo, togliete le scarpe.
Bakit yung aming sirana?
Scendete tramite gli appositi scivoli e allontanatevi subito dall'aereo. Evacuation. Leave your handbag in the bathroom. Leave your high-heeled shoes. Leave the aircraft through the evacuation slides and move quickly away from it.
What?
Il salvagente si trova nella tasca sotto la vostra poltrona.
Gelato.
In caso di necessità, indossatelo e gonfiatelo tramite l'apposita maniglia rossa solo al momento di abbandonare l'aereo. Se necessario.
We didn't learn our Italian. I'm sorry.
We have no clue what we're getting into.
Going to a country and we don't speak the language.
Hey, I know Arabidaji.
That's it.
We're trying to beat each other on better be no math on this.